Today is our last day in Turks and Caicos. We have been here from June.
Maybe we should start over.
June 26th, and we're leaving today on July 1st. Courtney, what has been your favorite thing so far?
Probably snorkeling and getting scared by what looked like giant fish, but were actually very tiny.
I've been staring at the edge of the water long as I can remember, never really knowing why. I wish I could be the perfect daughter, but I come back to the water no matter how hard I try. Every turn I take, every trail I track, every path I make, every road leads back to the place I know, where I cannot go, where I long to be. See the line where the sky meets the sea, it calls me, and no one knows. On this island seems so happy. On this island everything is by design. I know everybody on this island has a role on this island, so maybe I can roll with mine. I can lead with pride, I can make us strong. I'll be satisfied if I play along, but the voice inside sings a different song. See the light as it shines on the sea.
would probably be last night at the pizza place and the ice cream place, and then going snorkeling with Sierra out in the middle of the ocean when I saw a barracuda.
I was waiting for the barracuda. No one's mentioned their barracuda yet.
Oh, yeah, Tyler, because you saw a barracuda too.
Yeah.
Barracuda or a tarpon. Still up in the air.
We'll go with the barracuda.
Ariel, listen to me. The human world, it's a mess. Life under the sea is better than anything they got up there. The seaweed is always greener in somebody else's lake. You dream about going up there, but that is a big mistake. Just look at the world around you, right here on the ocean floor. Such wonderful things around you. What more are you looking for? Under the sea, under the sea. Darling, it's better down where it's wetter. Take it from me. Up on the shore, they work all day. Out in the sun, they slave away. While we're devoting full time to floating under the sea. Down here on the fish is happy as off through the waves they roll. The fish on the land ain't happy. They saw 'cause they in the bowl. But fish in the bowl is lucky. They in for a worse fate. One day when the boss get hungry,
guess who gonna be on the pay?
What go under the sea? Under the sea, nobody beat us, fry us, and eat us in fricassee. We what the land folks loves to cook. Under the sea, we after hook. We got no troubles, life is the bubbles under the sea.
Under the sea,
under the sea,
under the sea.
Since life is sweet here, we got to be here naturally. Even the sturgeon and the ray, they did the earth and start to play. We got the spirit, you got to hear it under the sea.
I'd say my favorite things were snorkeling, going to the fish fry, and then finding that cool little ice cream shop.
I enjoyed myself with the girls and Tyler, of course. It was fun. Beautiful island, beautiful water, sand, everything. It was better than Florida. Mm-hmm. You didn't have a whole lot of people sitting on top of you.
Overall, rating of Turks and Caicos, scale 1 to 10.
10.
10.
10 if I was richer, but still a 10.
Okay. Ditto. 10. I liked it. Raise
yes.
your hand if you'd come back.
Woo! Yeah.
All right, well, peace out, Turks and Caicos. It's been amazing.